And welcome back. Well,
realize I'm
and folks. Okay, look. Oh boy, why did I last night? I'm recording and editing, and I know that that mic is terrible. So, now I'm gonna do follow only the story by time. Yes, could be, and. Bandit camps and the other stuff, but otherwise I'm gonna be bothered. Bad news bears.
The handles aren't really sound. Did you get that silence? No? Fitting name. Alright, what now?
Can't wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base. That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
This is not okay right now. Close. Go, Aloy!
Just stay out of their way for now.
And I know this is a lot sitting and waiting, but this is the mission.
The Tallneck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. Need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Oh.
Getting this? I see the legs of a Tallneck down there, but no Tallneck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them, or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
When we take back Meridian, leave the revenge killings to Helix. All I want is to take a bath. How many more machines must we pick up to retake Meridian?
Alert. Irregular transmission source detected.
Our machines pulse with power, radiating the anger of Shadow. Not sure. Not sure what that was.
Alert. Irregular transmission source near.
I do not understand what the Shadow needs from the...
Can breathe again.
Don't blink.
That shelter, it's bigger than the others.
Find the tall neck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
Can't see them.
fighting up ahead?
No. It's a binding operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points.
When I first set eyes on the buried shadow, I trembled. Was I not the chosen of the sun? A blazing light of faith to shred and scatter darkness? Was it not my place to destroy this devil? But High Priest Bahavas instructed me in the prophecy.
It gives him a focus that gives him
languishes at sunfall.
Now how about finding that Tolnik?
He will never learn the true lessons of the sun.
Irregular data flow near.
I have tried to instruct him.
Security may be compromised.
But the shadow of his mother's influence is upon him. I took him to the palace balcony to behold an offering of sacrifice in the ring. But he showed no thirst for it.
Irregular.
He averted his gaze. Look to the sun, I told him. Do not shield your eyes. In all things, it is absolute.
I don't like this.
One day, it nurtures life, and the next, it scorches life away.
It
burns the skin of champions and wretches alike. Never does the sun show pity. That is the example a Sun King must follow. The example of your father. But before my instruction could take hold, she was there, clutching him to her robes, burying his face against her breast. How is a king to rule when he cannot even see?
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a battle devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Oh no! Please don't tell me I have to fight that!
Keep moving or you'll die!
Taking a nap?
No. I think I was meant to go. Oh. I'm just standing here.
Are you kidding me?
Help them close the gap.
almost there.
The whole base is on high alert.
Yeah, I noticed.
Keep running!
I am.
More clips across the ravine.
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Go, 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 go! That was fun.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... If I could toss the with you, Silence, I would. But we both know I won't. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.
Well, that was good. So, but I'm gonna end it here. It actually seems like a kind of good place.